In news from the occupied West Bank, the general coordinator of the Palestinian BDS, that's Boycott, Divestment, and Sanctions National Committee, was detained Thursday after Israeli forces raided his home in Ramallah at 3 in the morning. Mahmoud Nawaja was handcuffed and blindfolded in front of his wife and 3 young children. BDS movement co-founder Omar Barghouti said the arrest is part of an Israeli campaign to, quote, terrorize Palestinian BDS activists and their families, unquote.